Cornered Bhutta Singh has now alleged conspiracy against him in the bribery case involving his son. This after reports that the CBI was planning to question the former union minister in the 1 crore rupee bribery scam.
जब खबर मिली, मैं पंजाब के टूर से आया तो मुझे नासिक से सूत्रों से भी, और मुझे ये खबर मिली कि इस तरह मेरे बच्चों को अप्रोच किया जा रहा है डिफरेंट सोर्सेज के माध्यम से, तो तुरंत मैंने पुलिस कमिश्नर को चिट्ठी लिखी कि ये मेरी संज्ञान में आया हुआ है कि इस तरह से मेरे चारों तरफ जाल बिछाया जा रहा है, आप इस पर कार्रवाई करो। उन्होंने मेरे ऊपर कार्रवाई, मेरी चिट्ठी पर कार्रवाई नहीं करके उसकी कंप्लेंट लेके CBI भेजी। व्हाट हैज ट्रांसपायर्ड बिटवीन हिम एंड माई सन आई डू नॉट नो। इट हैज हैपेंड in Bombay. As soon as it comes to my knowledge, I will react.
Do you think your son is being pressurized? Because yesterday you said that he is innocent.
By all means, yes.
You are saying that he is being pressurized by the Central Bureau of Investigation.
I don't know what is happening to him in Bombay. I do not know. But if that is what they are saying, that naturally under pressure he must have made it.
So you are saying that the statement with which your son has come out with, that has been made under pressure?
It could be. But I can't say definitely unless I see it. But it could be. Yes, you are right.
Right, and for more, let's go across to Sanket Upadhyay covering the story for us from the capital. Sanket, Bhutta Singh giving rather an extensive press conference there defending his son in the case. But the CBI, on the other hand, says they have a watertight case against not just his son, but might even question Bhutta Singh himself.
Well, and Rupali, that seems to be the very concern of someone like Bhutta Singh, you know, because here was a point where he was thinking that he enjoys a constitutional position. It would be difficult for anyone to indict him in such a way. Also, the CBI case has in fact been registered against his son and not him. So he's not directly being indicted by the CBI. But then, however, now that there are reports that your channel has, now that we have, you know, confirmed reports that Sarabjot Singh, the son of Bhutta Singh, has in fact told the CBI, confessed to his crime, and also said that maybe his father, Bhutta Singh, might have prior knowledge to this. That is something that has become a cause of concern for Bhutta Singh, because of which he's forced to make a statement. I asked him that question, the one that we played out right now, where he's saying that if he has made such a statement, Sarabjot Singh, as claimed by the CBI, then naturally it must have been done under pressure. So this is Bhutta Singh coming out in defense of his son, and not just his son, but also himself, because, you know, it has larger implications if he is questioned by the CBI. You know, what Bhutta Singh is now doing is probably making the right type of noises, where he says that he is ready to be questioned and approached by the CBI only if they come through the proper channel. And what we have learned from our sources is that Bhutta Singh wants to be probed or questioned in this entire case as a witness and not as an accused.
Right.
So that if that is the procedure, then Bhutta Singh says that he is welcome to be investigated by the CBI. But certainly he has been cornered. He has no support, he knows, from his Congress party. And certainly troubled times have only just begun for Bhutta Singh.